Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I'm Jadiwan, and welcome to another episode of 7 Days to Die Alpha 18. This is Hizobi Mountains. The seed is 6599, and this is my Burt Forest survival. So we're hurting for food. So I figure we're going to, before we go see the trader, for starters, we need this. So we need to look for food, which means we need to loot this place. Now we're close to our base. I'm not going to worry too much about what we find. I got her with that last swing, huh? And my stamina's on the downfall. In downcline, whatever you want to call it. Not bad. At least I can sell that. They're going to pop out of that. I know they are. Nice. A little bit of food. Aha! A little high up for a safe, but... means we might have something to sell to the trader. Pipe bomb, okay. See it behind there? We'll get that first in case we hit it by accident. Not bad. I want to look again just in case. Didn't think so, but it's worth the look. Coffee beans? Oh, well, we'll be growing some coffee. Oh, What glasses did I pick up here? Nerdy glasses, plus one to intellect. Of course we're going to wear them. Kitchen not on the first floor? That's a little unusual. Surprise, no kitchen. The kitchen's on there. Oh, this is a split level. That's why. Okay. Pot. That's what we needed. Yeah, they're going to come out of there. I backed off of that just in time. Oh, wow, we're full, which doesn't happen. Oh, no. Ooh, there's a mine there and a mine there. I didn't kill him, but oh well. Got rid of two of the mines for me. The cloth. Expect there's somebody be hiding in there. Wow, this has been a good loot. We got our food back up a bit. Ooh. That's 14 damage. This does 15, but this has a chance at stun. I don't know. I'll try it again. I didn't really like it. But for in here, I think I'm going to try and learn how to use it. Some. Good thing I didn't hit those mines, huh? Places they stick things. Thank you. Yeah, I thought that's where it went, but we had to double check. But we didn't go down. Huh. I don't know if I want to go down there. I'll have to figure out how to get out of there. Let's go around the building and check things out. That laundry room. The garage. I don't know. What room do they think I'm gonna fall into here? This one? No. Huh. I'm not going down that hole. Not willingly. We're going to have to do some rearranging here. Now that I got one of those, that changes things. Okay. I don't have very many shots, but all this can get sold. And we can mod that. Colors do we have? A green and a yellow? We'll do a green. We'll work on making everything green. Doesn't look too green to me, but extra cooking pot ain't gonna hurt us. We will sell all of this. won't get much for it. I can't make that yet, so I'm not going to get rid of it. Or we could dye ourselves brown. You don't belong there. But I'm going to have to eat you. Well, we can make the iron club. Forgot about that. We can. Which I would rather have. What's changed is those things there. Problem is, I need this right here. We need this. At least I can get seeds for the drinks. So we're gonna have to do the fortitude. Not my first choice, but it'll let us get this up a little bit too. That's 15 damage. All right, get rid of everything we're going to get rid of. Yep, we got the rifle now. Ah, shoot. I promised it. So I'll tell you what, I'm going to pause recording and we'll deal with the trader when I get there. Okay, we are at the trader. We are going to loot the trader. I haven't even been in yet. So we got grilled recipe from him, or we can sell it for four, but we're going to get that. We got that anyway. Well, at least it's a usable workbench.
If you break it, you buy it.
This guy's obnoxious. But we gotta do business with him. We'll be holding on to that.
No refunds. Deal's done. Now beat it, fucker.
I don't know. We need the cash.
Shit, man. I treat you that good, and you don't even fucking tip me.
Because you're obnoxious. That's why. This food is expensive, though. That's a very useful. Do you have any seeds at all? No, thought I'd look. You got a hat? That's going to have to wait, but that hat will be useful because it's got 3 cold and 8 heat resist. And so that's just a mod to a hat. I want to thank you for watching. Hope you've enjoyed it. Sorry for the extra long rest. I will try and hopefully I managed to cut some stuff that I think is not as important for you to watch out of it. And we've cut it down. So you have a great day and a good night, and I'm going to say goodbye.